You two are quite a pair. Gonna have to search you, gentlemen.
Disappointed to see you here, Billy Mac. Did you find that cat?
You owe me a gun.
Yeah, well, you find one on me, you're welcome to it. You must be Emmett Arnett.
That's correct. Nice to meet you, Marshall. Gary? I was kind of hoping you were going to bring cash with you, seeing how that's what I gave you, but I suppose a cashier's check will suffice.
I don't have the money, Mr. Arnett.
And what do you suggest we do about that?
Inside is a notary-signed letter forfeiting the property to you. It's currently appraised at right around what I owe you, but you wait a few years, it'll be worth a lot more. You contact my broker, he'll set the escrow in motion.
You're not seriously considering this.
It's all I have, Mr. Arnett. I mean, if you don't want this land, you might as well kill me now.
Careful what you wish for, Gary.
It's all right. I think he is going to take it. In fact, I think that's what he's wanted all along. And killing us just leaves blood for him to clean up and cops sniffing around. You don't want that if you're a legitimate businessman.
I will take the land.
What are you doing? What are you, a developer now?
Well, just maybe I am.
Actually, I hear now's a good time to buy.
What are you, his realtor?
Oh, he's right, now's a great time.
Shut up, Gary! We've been laboring under the impression that you were going to pay us with a portion of the recovered money.
And I will.
So pay me.
Anyway, if we're good here, Gary and I are going to go ahead and take off.
Don't you two move!
Jesus. Come on, Emmett! Come on! Show me the Benjamins, the homies who are always rapping about.
Emmett, I assume you're going to take care of that.
How's I supposed to know he's going to show up without any cash?
Right, but eventually...
Duffy's right. What happens to our cut if you pocket that
deed? Just get control of yourself, boy. Just relax. You're going to get your portion.
Of what? The land? What am I, a farmer? Show me the cash, Emmett, or I swear to God, I'm going to get a machete and a blowtorch, and I'm going to make your body as small as I possibly can.
Duffy, you got to get
control of yourself
right now.
Give me the goddamn money, Emmett!
Lower that gun.
Give me the goddamn money!
Hey, I've shot people I like more for less.